only it's Christmas time, and that is why in this vlog I am going to bake a black forest cake without an oven. And so for this I need to bake a cake and then whip the cream. And of course for this I'll take the help of my parents. And definitely like this I am not going to start the process, so let's change. I have changed and let's go. So I have the things ready and now I'm going to start the process. So now I'll be starting with the egg. I'll beat it with a fork. It's a good way and your work becomes little bit easy than the regular egg beater. Now since my egg is done, I'm going to add powdered sugar, 1 cup full. I am adding a bit more also. Now we should remember that when you powder the regular sugar, it increases in the quantity. So I powdered 1/2 cup sugar twice, and that is what I am putting in. And now you have to beat it constantly so that there is no lump, and you have to be a little bit fast, but not too fast and not too slow. So you have to beat it in one single direction. So now I'm going to take maida or flour. Now I have used this cup for measuring my sugar, and I'm using the same cup to measure my maida. It's okay, it's full to the brim. So I've taken maida and I'm going to put it here. Now I am going to take with this spoon 1.5 spoon baking powder. I am not using baking soda. This one. Yeah. 1/2. Fine. Do not use a baking powder or baking soda in much quantity, otherwise it will have a bitter taste. That's a new cocoa powder. I have not used it earlier. I have to open it. Some smooth type things are coming. That's a nice smell. In the same cup, I, with the help of a spoon, measuring the 1/2 cup of cocoa powder. That much is fine. So now I'm going to pour it. And now we have to mix it. So chalo, I have done, I have mixed it. Now I have to put vegetable oil like sunflower oil, groundnut oil, white oil, whatever white oil you want. Like 1 cup into the egg. Okay. Then you have to again mix it. This time a little bit quicker. This is done. Now I am going to add this thing here. And is enough for this lovely batter. Look at the consistency. This is, I think, perfect. It is ready to be baked. And now we'll be like putting some like vegetable oil, or you can use butter even.
Okay, now shop diye chhob.
Hain. Shop diye diye chhi. Okay. Now, so my mom will be helping me to pour the batter. Okay. We have simmered the flame. Hoye geche na? Now we have covered the lid. কতক্ষণ লাগবে মা?
30-40 মিনিট লাগে।
30-40 মিনিট 30-40 মিনিটস ইউ উইল গেট এন অ্যারোমা এন্ড ইওর কেক উইল বি। সো নাও সিন্স আওয়ার কেক ইজ অন দ্য ওভেন নাও কামস দ্য রিয়েল টাফ টাস্ক। ক্রিম, হুইপিং দ্য ক্রিম। এন্ড উই ডু নট হ্যাভ আ হ্যান্ড ব্লেন্ডার। And how we are going to do it? With the help of a food processor. Okay, so this is the cream. It's frozen because it was in the deep freeze. Ow! I cannot even hold it. It says it has 1000 grams of cream. And let me keep it. And of course, we are not going to use it the whole packet. It is said that the liquid cream doubles after whipping, so we have to be cautious. So this is already frozen and I am with the help of a big spoon. In Bengali we call it hata, hata. So with the help of the hata or a big spoon, I am, it's like ice only, taking make this much cream. 3 big spoons I think will be enough. I put it here and we'll put it there like this and then it will be whipped. Now I'm not using any vanilla essence or icing sugar because it is already sweetened. So let's proceed. Repeated whisks with the food processor, my like peaks are like this. It should be stiff and they are somewhat stiff. Yes, it looks satisfying. I have to transfer it. Okay, so after whisking 3 spoons I got this much cream and I think this is sufficient. And look at my hands, and I will go with this right now. If I need, I can whisk more. And let me show you, our cake is also done within 30 minutes. Now we have to let it cool completely, otherwise if I apply this whipping cream on my hot cake, the cream will melt. And so our cake is done. So since our cake is done, now I'm going to make a sugar syrup and it's very easy. I'm going to just put little bit of sugar in warm water and till the sugar melts I'll turn the flame off. And it is important why, I'll show you. So this is my cake. It smells really good, but the thickness is only this much and the shape is also that like of an amoeba. So we need to give it a good shape and let me see if I can cut it from the half. This is how my cake looks. I took the help of my Baba. What I am going to do is I will be putting some sugar syrup over it. This is a plain normal sugar syrup. If you wish, you can add some cherries while making the syrup. So I'll be putting it over the cake. Then I'll put the cream. Then I'll cover it with the second portion and I'll repeat this and I'll decorate it. So let's start. Thank you. just look at this cake. It is almost done, but I have this dark chocolate, and now what I'm going to do, I'm going to grate it and then I'm going to decorate this. So let's start. Yes, no fancy equipment, whatever we had in home, with all this we are going good. I have to cover it and it's going to take some time. So look, my cake is almost done. I'm really happy, for this is my first try. And now I have a nozzle and I have a bag. I'm going to put the nozzle inside and then I'm going to put the cream and then I'm going to decorate it. That will be the final step. So let's proceed to the final step. I have placed the nozzle and the cream and I am going to do this for the first time. So around the sides I'm going to do. Let me see. Oh wow. Okay. Yes. Okay. It looks like something, I don't know. Okay, let me see. Let me push it. Okay. Stay. I need some practice.
Stay. You have to place for me.
Okay, so now look at the cake. I know the designs are not at all good. This is my first try. And look at the mess right here. And this is the cake. So finally my Christmas Black Forest cake without oven and a hand blender is done. I am happy with my very first result. Now it's time to taste the cake. So friends, finally my cake is done. I am going to cut this now. Let's see. Yes. Okay. Wow. It looks so good. I am very happy. A small piece, but it looks good. Okay, let me see. Good. Actually, this cake is good. I remember thought that one day I could also make this. You can also try this cake at home without any such equipments, because if I can, you can. So I am ending my video here, but since it's Christmas time, let me end this video in a bit different way. So before ending the video, I want to wish you all a Merry Christmas. Spend this vacation with your friends and family, and you can make this cake at home. And let me tell you, it took about 3 hours for me to bake and decorate the cake, but the time was worth it. I am loving the cake. It is a bit hard, but if the cake is not hard, how will you cut that? But it's not that hard that you cannot even chew it. It's fine. For the first time, a baker like me, I should not call myself a baker, okay? But for the first time I tried, I'm happy with the result. So I'm ending my video here. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up, comment down your thoughts below, share this video with your friends and everyone. And please subscribe to 7 Leaves for more videos and vlogs. And do not forget to press the bell notification button to get all the notifications of my videos. Also, if you do not follow me on Twitter and Instagram, the links are given in the description and the handles are over here at the Reporn of 7 Leaves. So go follow me there for many more video related updates and other posts. So see you next time. Until then, keep smiling, be happy, bye, and once again, Merry Christmas.